you have a different perspective.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so yeah, then there are a lot of watches which we want to discuss in the next workshop. Today we will just revise whatever we have learned. Let me hear what clicked you, what you like today in today's workshop, what was new for you, and we'll close. Okay, so who wants to go first?
Yeah, Francis here. Yeah. I'll go. Yeah so for me, what's new is like the implementation of the entire session that we had, the feedback that we got, and also the revision that we had, and the queries that the way you handled was fantastic. So it's like a practical session completely. So I'm looking out for your next session on logo 2 now.
Okay.
That's what I would like to say. Thank you.
So yeah, okay, thank you. Well,
welcome.
Anyway,
sir, I like Anjana.
Yeah.
I like the one which you said the person wearing wristwatch only during exams to connect to the friends and the teachers. That was the one.
Nice.
Sir, this is Darshita here, and I wanted to say that both the days were very educative. And it was worth for me to stay up all night to attend the session because it's already like 4 o'clock in the morning here.
Unbelievable.
So it was, I was skeptical, but I feel like it was worthy of being a part of it. And there were like, everything was like an aha moment for me because I never knew wristwatch analysis existed. But after today, there is a lot I can do in America now.
Wow. Wonderful. So thank you very much, and we believe in this motto of delivering more than value, whatever you have. So I hope this has delivered you more than what you have paid in terms of time and knowledge as well.
Yes, I will agree 100% because it is very much related to business psychology that I'm studying, so it will give me a lot of more insight into seeing how I can approach CEOs and employees in a very different way now based on their wristwatches.
Great. Thank you.
Yeah, this is Ganesh. Yeah, so I learned new thing, that is wristwatch analysis. Like now we can have at least 50 to 60% idea of the whom we meet and how we can proceed with our discussions. And this will give me insight for what we I am trying to learn in life and what which way trying to set up my business around some new areas and new learning which I am right now learning. So this will give me a perspective how we can proceed in that direction using the wristwatch analysis and how we can change the thing accordingly with changing the small things in our life. Yeah, so thanks for it.
Hello.
Thank you.
Sudhir. छान सगळं शिकायला मिळालं असं वाटलं की क्लास संपायलाच नाही पाहिजे आज सगळ्या काळापर्यंत हो ना आज संपूच नाही असं वाटत होतं सगळं तुझं कंटिन्युअस ऐकावे आणि प्रश्न उत्तर वाहत होत राहावी खूप छान वाटलं मस्त आणि तू शिकवलंस खूप छान
थँक्यू व्हेरी मच थँक्यू
टू थ्री थिंग्स मेबी फर्स्टली 5 मिनट्स वॉच फास्ट रखने से कितना नुकसान हो जाता है कोई अंदाजा नहीं लगा सकता सेकंड आई एम गेटिंग अ बिग वॉच विद वर्ल्ड मैप ऑन इट एंड आई एम गोइंग टू गो प्लेसेस एब्सोल्युटली आई वुड डेफिनेटली ट्राई टू एंड द थर्ड प्रॉब्ली द बिगेस्ट पॉइंट वॉज हाउ टू एक्चुअली इम्प्लीमेंट हाउ टू एक्चुअली टेल समवन about the characteristics that you are actually seeing, because it is not very easy. I know that probably black means authoritative or blue means having good command, but how actually I should be telling to the person in front, that was actually very good. And I would actually like to have a few more sessions to learn as to how to actually convey to the person in front. Thank you so much. It was wonderful. Thank you so much.
So don't miss out the opportunities which you are going to get on the Facebook group. It's a private group. Add yourself into it. And lot of actions will happen over there. I will see. I'm not going to respond to the WhatsApp group for the analysis, but on Facebook, I definitely will add my points all the time.
Okay. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Yeah, this is Manisha.
Yeah, Manisha.
We had done this earlier also, but I would like to appreciate that this sessions, which second one which you have taken today, yesterday and today, though I had missed out in between a lot because of the network issue. I would like to say that there was a huge difference between the first sessions of yours and this. And this was really done so well. The way it was, the flow, everything was so so fantastic. So thank you very much. And there are a lot of things which we had not learned in that sessions, which I've added up here. There, as I told you, there are a few things which I have missed out into. I hope we get that recording as soon as possible, so that we can revise all the things there. And thank you very much. It's a wonderful science, and it has helped, as someone of the other had mentioned, that now in Grafo, and you have to write something or something to understand that person, or the person has to say something. But just looking at the wristwatch, you will have an idea, at least, around 60-70% of that person, what that person thinks, what his way of looking is, and everything, before even he's speaking anything, all that stuff. So that's amazing, fans. Thank you so much.
Ruma here.
Yeah, Ruma.
This is very good session, because I don't know, I am always giving wristwatch to everybody, but I don't know why I am giving. Now I know why I am giving. That is amazing for me. Wow moment. And last not least, but this is new thinking, like face reading, like wristwatch lesing. Face reading is everybody doing, but wristwatch lesing, this is first time. That is for amazing for me. Thank you so much.
Hi, sir. Purvi here.
Yeah, Purvi.
So for the session, I've really enjoyed it, and it's something very, very unique. And for wristwatch analysis, I primarily think that this is something that we can use how to even approach people. Like, you do not have to tell the person that you are actually, you can know so much about the person even without having to tell the person. So it actually helps you in when you have to approach the person. So that is one very good thing that I have learned. Some very beautiful other points also, like why certain things happen and it is so impactful, like for the financial loss or for the mentality of the person that you can come to know, like with the for the exams point that I asked, and even other things like whatever about the property or whatever other problems, solution that you have offered for the wristwatch is really commendable. And I am looking forward for all the other sessions that you would be conducting, and thank you very much for this.
Thank you very much. Who's next?
Can I?
Yeah, you're on, you can speak.
Hello.
Yeah, you can speak.
Okay. First of all, thank you so much, sir, for this wonderful session. It was my first session of wristwatch analysis, and I've been following your videos for quite some time. But yes, since it's the first time, and thank you so much for this wonderful group of you who has really helped in helping me learn by putting in their suggestions, and some people who are way back, quite senior to me, and everything right from 9:45. Till now, it was a wow moment, because each moment I've been learning something or the other, and in a lot of introspections now. So first thing which I would do is change my wristwatch, start wearing it 24/7, as you said, so that I can see what changes I feel. And I'm sitting with my husband's wristwatch box also by my side, trying to match whatever you're saying. So I'll make changes in and around. And looking forward to many more such sessions of yours. It was a wonderful experience. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Sir, Hardik here.
Yeah,
this session, really, I got to update myself. Your guidance has been excellent. And it always feels fresh, something more to be learned. And even especially your guidance regarding the skeletal watches, etc. I've seen many people who wear such watches, in the business community and all. I've seen many, like, bankers and all, they wear it. So now I can relate, you know, they have a habit of, you know, finding out credentials of a person, etc. I could very much relate. Plus, yesterday you had guided that, you know, never keep 10 minutes ahead, etc. That helped me a lot. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Yeah, who's left? Ankit, Vikram, Dina, Gane, Dimpal.
Can I speak some?
Yeah, Dina here.
Yeah, please, Vajna.
Hello.
Yeah. Anyone can speak. Mishi, go ahead. You spoke first.
Yeah, so it was a really great contribution. Your webinar I attended, but I would say that was hardly 10% of what you could actually show it to the world. And you are a true giver, I must say. The way, I mean, you don't leave us like that just because you felt intuitively. You give logic behind everything. So that was the most phenomenal part for me, I would say. And would definitely love to enroll for your logo and everything. And even I like the structure that you have explained everything. The best part is you are a true giver.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot. Yeah.
There's some Kate here. It was, you know, as everybody said, it was totally aha moments every moment. And the way you were patient with all the doubts and you cleared all our queries was amazing. You know, you never thought that you will say, you know, okay, I'll talk about this later, or, you know, in the end, in the question answers, something like that. You were very proactive in answering all our queries at the moment. So that was amazing. And yes, looking forward for a lot of more learnings. And one suggestion, sir, if I can give you, is like when you are doing a picture and its analysis, if you can give her.
Yeah, can you repeat? It's like universe doesn't want to give me the suggestion, but please go ahead. We are not able to listen to you. Hello? Yeah. Manisha? Who is it? Rina? Rina, you wanted to speak?
I think he got disconnected.
Oh, not an issue. Yeah, Rina?
Yeah, sir. I'm so grateful for this. I'm simply just want to say a big thank you to you. Totally, I agree that this is a very aha moment. I like the way of teaching, motivation, guidance. It's made a very positive impact in our life. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Yeah. Who is left? Maybe.
I think I will like to say something. Mm-hmm. It has been an amazing journey for these 2 days. It has been a crazy level of knowledge what you have got, and something which I will definitely keep for a very long time, and I will try and use it as much as possible in my day-to-day life. Also, as you mentioned, from the value delivery point, I think you have delivered more than 4 to 5 times as we were expecting. It is far, far surpassing what we had expected. Thoroughly enjoyed it and looking forward for many more sessions.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So may I?
Yeah, sure.
Sir, all the sessions, mostly I attend of yours. Every time you come up with something new, so it's always an excitement. Ke is bar kya naya hoga? Really awesome, sir. Thank you so much for giving that so much of value to us.
Thank you. Let me give away the secret. You know, the secret is the new person. It happens because of the perspective of students. You know, every time, because we have new people, new person, he asks such a unique or amazing question. Because of that, the answer is there. Else, there is no learning. There is no teaching. So because we are getting new people all the time, we are learning new things. Yeah, Joe?
Yeah, sorry, Sudhir, I got disconnected, just connected back. So I missed most of the therapy, but whatever sessions I attended, I felt that, you know, there was new compared to the last time I learned. I just joined last month, and when I did the recordings and when I attended the session, it was a good learning. You know, there were a lot of concepts which got cleared, and there were new learnings as well. The new learnings were, you know, about the compass watch, the skeleton watch, the solar batteries. These were earlier concepts which were not, you know, which I had not learned. So thank you. It was a great value. I mean, the course, entire course, you know, from the recordings till now has been a value add. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
And Sudhir, one more thing, the recordings will be available now, like for the sessions.
Yes. So it's like, no, these recordings will be on Coach GP. You know, we are moving our entire teachable content to the Coach GP. So you will be getting the new access, new login, and there you will be able to access the previous course as well as this course.
Thank you so much, Sudhir. Thank you so much.
It will take 2-3 days, but it will be there for you all.
Thank you so much.
So I hope you are covered.
Sir, just as a request, sir, actually I have sent 3 wristwatches on the group, and only for this is for one particular person, and I had promised him that I will be doing it for him today. So just as a request, if you could discuss those 3 watches of that person so that I can get back to him today itself.
Don't worry. We have plenty of better wristwatches, good watches there. So what we are going to do, we put it on the group of Facebook. Okay, I'm going to send you the link of private group. Put it there, and there, along with me, a lot of other people will also do the analysis. So you will get a good analysis for those researchers over there.
All right, sir. So I'll just put it on the group there.
Yeah. And put individually. You know, all researchers put in individually. Don't put it in a club so that it's easy for others to do the analysis and view as well afterwards.
All right, sir. I have a question with this. This person has told me that one of the watches he has been wearing since last 10 years, and then one more he has added into his collection. So total now there are 3. So is there some reasoning or something that we can give behind the watch that he's wearing since the last 10 years? Like
just put this thing in the group. You know, I will accordingly do the analysis. Which he bought new, which were the old. I will see it. And next session, we will discuss this case. What was the reason I did the kind of analysis I did? Okay.
All right, sir. Thank you very much. And one last question. If somebody wants to achieve some physical goal, like if somebody wants to reduce weight or increase stamina or anything of that sort.
So rectangular watch or square watch will help. Rubina, you said something about this session.
Sudhir, I would like to add something to this.
Bharti.
Yes, this was truly wonderful, I would say innovative and interesting session. As you said, it is definitely a different kind of session. I have not heard of this before. And it's not just like you gave some knowledge about it. There was really some interesting facts and where we can get into, wow, yes, this relates to. And of course, it will help us to get into the how our relationship at first place, where I am and where my relationships are. And on the next level, of course, I can help my clients also to decode their own relationship. And the interesting part is getting into the therapeutic part, where we can even suggest them where specifically you want something to get rid of or you want to get in your life. So that can be suggested very well. The overall, your content, course, and your flow, it was amazing. You answered all the queries very patiently and with very logic and interesting part of it, which added more value to it. So I say thank you. And it was really a wonderful course. I am lucky that I chose it. Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you very much. The last, I guess, Ruby is pending. The rest all is done.
Sudhir, as you already know that, you know, this course has been such a beautiful, like, you know, the kind of knowledge that we have explored. Every time there is something new that we get to learn. And the only thing which I want to learn more in this is the marketing and sales part and the counseling part, you know, if you can train us to be, you know.
I have a course for it. The course name is How to Become a Highly Paid Graphologist Without Being an Expert. So in that particular webinar, I'm going to make you aware about what are the charges are like, what all I'm going to cover, how you can be expert in this arena, and you can earn minimum 2-3 lakh rupees per month without having to sweat for it. It's okay. Like, you know, it will happen like quick. But before that, before you become able to achieve that, there is a work. It's not like that it will happen overnight, but there is a method to it. If you do it, it's 100% guaranteed money all the time. Every single month, you will be having maybe 3 lakhs, maybe 5 lakhs, maybe 10 lakhs. Who knows? Depends on how much effort you put. But 2-3 lakhs is the very minimum amount which you can earn out of this.
Okay.
Not the only wristwatch, but the entire picture which I am going to make you aware of.
So we'll be getting all the updates of whatever are the upcoming courses or webinars or whatever is...
So maybe next week we will have this webinar in which I will make you aware about how can you be a highly paid consultant, for that matter. How people will queue up for you. It will not happen in 1 month. It will not happen in 2 months. But it is a plan. If you work out the plan, it starts showing up the results in 7 months, 6-7 months. And it's like people will be queuing up for you, and you can charge whatever amount you want to charge, and they will be ready to pay.
Right.
And one more thing, Sudhir.
I want to be a part of your group on Facebook. So what is the name of that group?
See, there are plenty of groups. So one group is for the community building, which is the learn and earn. That group is for only to attract new people, to pitch new people, to make them aware. Second and third, fourth, there are plenty of groups. Then the wristwatch people will have different group. Logo people have different group. Handwriting people have different groups. They are very.
So where am I supposed to be in that? Like, which group can I search for? I am not aware about it. The Facebook
right now.
Group.
Yeah, right now I will give you the access for this private group of wristwatch analysis. Wristwatch seeker group is there, so I will give you that.
So you will share the link for the same.
Yeah, in the group. And now I'm going to merge both the groups. I have two groups right now. One was 16th May. One is the old. So I'm going to add all of you to the other group so that you can mingle up with the students. And another thing which I want to make you aware of, that we do not encourage you selling in the group. We want you to help each other as a family. We want you all to be, supportive to each other as a family. Don't sell. Don't try to put your advertisement or other thing. But you be a part of group in a friendly way. Ask questions. Help each other. Add value. That's all fine.
Sudhir, this is Ganesh. I have one question. So I have two watches with me for analysis. Like they are not a twin watches. I'm just asking questions. Okay. They are supposed to be get married. So how should I analysis in separate way and give them solution? They are not asking me like.
Right now. Hold on your guns. Let's discuss all those things on the group or Facebook or else in the next session. I don't think a lot of people, even including me, have the that energy and that it takes a lot of energy to calculate, think and imagine. So you have to be in that zone. So now the zone is broken. So it's not easy to answer this question right now. We'll definitely take this question next meeting or on Facebook as well. You put it on Facebook. I will look into it. I will give the answers definitely. Okay.
Okay. Thank you.
So, can we end the meeting now, all of you?
Sir, just 1 minute. Could you recommend that watch for the for reducing weight or for achieving any health?
It's a square watch. You go for no square, rectangle. Those watches are good for reducing weight.
Okay, sir. Thank you very much.
So then, bye, all of you. Let's meet again.
Yeah, thank you a lot.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Thank you, sir.